Hi, Ante here. I've been receiving a lot of messages recently asking where is best to learn about Bitcoin. And to that question, I've found two possible answers. The first one is obviously this channel. So subscribe, turn the notification bell to all, and let me make it easier for you. And second, of course, is books. So in today's video, I'll go over my top 5 favorite books on Bitcoin. And if you stay with me until the end, I'll even share a bonus pick. So without any further ado, let's jump into the list. On the 5th place, The Internet of Money by Andreas Antonopoulos. There are 3 volumes within this series, and I'd recommend all of them. They're basically collections of Andreas's talks on conferences and seminars, and the first volume had been of great help for me when I first entered the market several years back. You should definitely consider reading all 3 books within this series, as they're an awesome way to get an introduction to the space, as well as to develop a philosophical perspective for Bitcoin in this day and age. Also, if you still haven't subscribed to his YouTube channel, you should go over there as soon as possible, as he's an absolute goldmine when it comes to open blockchain technology. And just for your information, he has also published some more advanced books like Mastering Bitcoin and Mastering Ethereum. So if you're a developer and want to learn more about the underlying code, make sure to not miss on those as well. On the 4th place, Bitcoin Billionaires by Ben Mezrich. Another quite interesting read which describes the early days of Bitcoin and mentions several Bitcoin OGs such as the Winklewoss twins, who we should say are the main characters of the story, which I didn't really like in the beginning, as the story is then a bit biased, but the story is extremely compelling and I was very soon hooked. And if you don't know who the Winklewoss twins are, they're the twins from whom Mark Zuckerberg arguably stole the idea that eventually became Facebook, which is the story the movie The Social Network is based on. A lot of other prominent crypto figures are mentioned in the book as well. Some of them are Charlie Shrem, the founder of one of the first Bitcoin exchanges, BitInstant, which had some major investors like the twins themselves, and Roger Ver, also known as Bitcoin Jesus. Ross Ulbricht is also mentioned in the book, and he's the founder and the operator of the dark website called Silk Road. He was eventually sentenced to a double life sentence plus 40 years for money laundering, hacking, and all sorts of other actions related to running of the infamous Silk Road. So if you'd like to learn more about that side of the crypto story, I would suggest this one. On the 3rd place, The Book of Satoshi by Phil Champagne. This book contains an introduction to the Bitcoin network, as well as to the mind of its creator, Satoshi Nakamoto. As most of you are probably aware of, nobody really knows who Satoshi Nakamoto is, but before he forever disappeared from the public eye, he was quite regular on forums, mailing lists, and online communities. This book provides a collection of his writings and a valuable insight into the genesis of Bitcoin. Although I wouldn't recommend it as a first book you read about Bitcoin, it should be on the to-do list of every Bitcoin enthusiast. On the 4th place, Digital Gold by Nathaniel Popper. One of my absolute favorites, very fun to read, very intense. This book also covers the early years of Bitcoin, but it does it on a much broader scope than Bitcoin Billionaires. It describes the development of the mining community in the earliest of days for Bitcoin. The first chapter even begins on January 10th, 2009, just 1 week after Bitcoin was released, when Hal Finney first started mining Bitcoin after he received the software from Satoshi himself via email. In this book, all the earliest Bitcoin developers and their obstacles are mentioned. Marty Malmy, Gavin Andreessen, Jeff Garzik, and all the rest. Then Mt.Gox, the largest Bitcoin exchange of that era, which was handling more than 70% of all Bitcoin transactions and was eventually closed due to a hack. Then Roger Ver, the cypherpunks, which I covered briefly in my previous video. It's popping up right now if you want to check it out. And many, many more. This book also describes Silk Road and Ross Ulbricht, and in even more detail than Bitcoin Billionaires. This is definitely a book no one should skip. And first, The Bitcoin Standard by this fine gentleman here. This is the book I always recommend to people when they ask me which one they should read first. And it's because this book not only clearly explains the Bitcoin protocol, but it also explains what is money, why does anything have value at all, and the development of today's financial and monetary systems. An extremely interesting and information-dense read which should be on the top of your list if you're just starting out. That's it for my top 5 favorite books on Bitcoin, and now for the bonus pick. My bonus pick for you is 0 to 1 by Peter Thiel. Even though this is not a Bitcoin-related book per se, I find that the premise contained within this book is applicable to Bitcoin as an invention. Basically, Peter describes two concepts, 0 to 1, which describes all groundbreaking inventions such as the internet, and 1 to many, which describes the many applications thereof. He also explains why monopoly always beats competition and helps you recognize game-changing new concepts. And with that in mind, as Bitcoin is the first and the only truly decentralized cryptocurrency which will almost certainly revolutionize the financial system, I think it's fitting that this book finds its place as a bonus pick on this list. Thanks for watching. If you like the content, make sure to leave a like. And now a question for you. Which Bitcoin-related book is your favorite and do you think it should be included on my list? Let me know in the comments below. Keep mining and I'll see you in another block.